Jimmy Carr has debuted a brand new hairstyle on Channel 4's Big Fat Quiz of the Year this evening, December 26. But fans aren't quite sure what to make of his brave new locks. The 8 out of 10 Cats presenter is renowned for his black mane and big quiff, but he has unveiled a totally different mop for his Boxing Day quiz show appearance. Read more, Bridgerton Season 2, release date for next series of hit Netflix drama announced. Jimmy is seemingly sporting a tidier haircut, and more notably has dyed it a deep red color. It wasn't immediately clear that this was the case, as the color could have been a case of lighting in the studio, but Twitter has all agreed that the change is real, and viewers are really not sure what to make of it. @UTDHaley said, "Why has Jimmy Carr got red hair? Number big fic was off year. @CRAIGWRITES70 tweeted, "I see @Jimmicker is doing his bit for minority groups on Number Big Fat Quiz by going full number ginger with the Just for Men hair." @MarcusAstberry added, @Jimmicker made I'm watching Big Fat Quiz. What the hell is going on with your hair? It's usually black as my soul, but this looks so auburn." Unclear on what the color actually was, @KistofIslands wrote, "Short brown hair tan Jimmy Carr is so off-putting." But some people are clearly more impressed with the new look than others. @SturgeWorld said, "Why does Jimmy Carr suddenly look more attractive? Am I drunk?" On the show, Jimmy quizzes stars including Sarah Millican, James Acaster and Judy Love on the hot topics of 2021, from space travel and sea shanties to shower-averse celebs. Big Fat Quiz of the Year began on Channel 4 at 9 p.m., but you'll be able to catch up on all four shortly after broadcast.